Elite Facts presents
8 most poisonous snakes in the world. 8. Death adder. We think the name alone is quite a clear indication as to how dangerous this thing is, and hey, this is only the first snake on this list. The apparently named death adder is found in Australia and New Guinea. They actually hunt and kill other snakes, including some on this list, usually via ambush. Death adders look quite similar to vipers in that they have triangular-shaped heads and short, squat bodies. This species typically injects around 40 to 100 milligrams of venom with an LD of 0.4 to 0.5 milligrams per kilogram. An untreated death adder bite is said to be one of the most dangerous bites in the world. The venom is a neurotoxin. A bite causes paralysis and can cause death within 6 hours due to respiratory failure. Symptoms generally peak within 24 to 48 hours. The reason the death adder is particularly low on this list is because the antivenin is very successful in treating a bite from a death adder, particularly due to the relatively slow progression of symptoms. But before its development, a death adder bite had a fatality rate of 50%. With the quickest strike in the world, a death adder can go from strike position to striking and back again within 1/13th of a second.
7.
Rattlesnake. When talking about poisonous snakes, how can you forget about the rattlesnake? Sure, it's not the most dangerous, but it's certainly one of the more well-known poisonous snakes on this planet. The rattlesnake is easily identifiable by the telltale rattle on the end of its tail. They are actually a part of the pit viper family and are capable of striking at up to 2/3 of their body length. The eastern diamondback is considered the most venomous species in North America. Surprisingly, juveniles are considered more dangerous than adults due to their inability to control the amount of venom injected. Most species of rattlesnake have hemotoxic venom, destroying tissue, degenerating organs, and causing coagulopathy, disrupted blood clotting. Some degree of permanent scarring is very likely in the event of a venomous bite, even with prompt, effective treatment, and can lead to the loss of a limb or even death. Difficulty breathing, paralysis, drooling, and massive hemorrhaging are also common symptoms. Thus, a rattlesnake bite is always a potentially fatal injury. Untreated rattlesnake bites, especially from larger species, are very often fatal. However, antivenin, when applied in time, reduces the death rate to less than 4%.
6.
Vipers. Vipers are found throughout most of the world, but arguably the most venomous is the saw-scaled viper and the chain viper, found primarily in the Middle East and Central Asia, particularly India, China, and Southeast Asia. Vipers are quick-tempered and generally nocturnal, often active after rains. Vipers are well known for being one of the fastest-moving snakes on the planet. Most of these species have venom that causes symptoms that begin with pain at the site of the bite, immediately followed by swelling of the affected extremity. Bleeding is a common symptom, especially from the gums. There's a drop in blood pressure and the heart rate falls. Blistering occurs at the site of the bite, developing along the affected limb in severe cases. Necrosis is usually superficial and limited to the muscles near the bite, but may be severe in extreme cases. Vomiting and facial swelling occurs in about 1/3 of all cases. Severe pain may last for 2 to 4 weeks. Often, local swelling peaks within 48 to 72 hours, involving the affected limb. Following side effects of the bite include discoloration that may occur throughout the swollen area as red blood cells and plasma leak into muscle tissue. Death from septic amia, respiratory or cardiac failure may occur 1 to 14 days post-bite or even later.
5.
Tiger snake. Found in Australia, the tiger snake has a very potent neurotoxic venom. Death from a bite can occur within 30 minutes, but usually takes 6 to 24 hours. Prior to the development of antivenin, the fatality rate from tiger snakes was 60 to 70%. Symptoms can include localized pain in the foot and neck region, tingling, numbness, and sweating, followed by a fairly rapid onset of breathing difficulties and possible paralysis. Unlike most snakes, the tiger snake will generally flee if encountered, but can become aggressive when cornered and provoked, unlike most snakes, which will attack you no matter what. It strikes with unerring accuracy.
4.
Black Mamba. Considering how vicious the bride was in the movie Kill Bill, you can pretty much guess why she was called Black Mamba. The feared black mamba is found throughout many parts of the African continent. They are known to be highly aggressive and strike with deadly precision. They are also the fastest land snake in the world, capable of reaching speeds of up to 20 kilometers per hour, pretty much putting the viper in its place when it comes to speed. These fearsome snakes can strike up to 12 times in a row, and a single bite is capable of killing anywhere from 10 to 25 adults. Oh, is that not scary enough for you? How about the fact that their venom is a fast-acting neurotoxin? Its bite delivers about 100 to 120 milligrams of venom on average. However, it can deliver up to 400 milligrams. If the venom reaches a vein, 0.25 milligrams per kilogram is sufficient to kill a human in 50% of cases. The initial symptom of the bite is local pain in the bite area, although not as severe as snakes with hemotoxins. The victim then experiences a tingling sensation in the mouth and extremities, double vision, tunnel vision, severe confusion, fever, excessive salivation, and pronounced alaxia, which is a lack of muscle control. If the victim does not receive medical attention, symptoms rapidly progress to severe abdominal pain, nausea and vomiting, pallor, shock, nephrotoxicity, cardiotoxicity, and paralysis. Eventually, the victim experiences convulsions, respiratory arrest, coma, and then death. Without antivenin, the mortality rate is nearly 100%, among the highest of all venomous snakes. Depending on the nature of the bite, death can result at any time between 15 minutes and 3 hours.
3.
Taipan. Why does Australia have to be so damn scary? Another entry from the land down under, the venom in a taipan is strong enough to kill up to 12,000 guinea pigs. And that's a lot of guinea pigs. The venom clots the victim's blood, blocking arteries or veins. It's also highly neurotoxic. Before the advent of an antivenin, there were no known survivors of a taipan bite, and death typically occurs within an hour. Even with successful administration of antivenin, most victims will have an extensive stay in intensive care. It's been likened to the African black mamba in morphology, ecology, and behavior.
2.
Blue Krait. The Malayan or blue krait is by far the most deadly of this species. Found throughout Southeast Asia and Indonesia, 50% of bites from the deadly blue krait are fatal, even with the administration of antivenin. Kraits hunt and kill other snakes, even cannibalizing other kraits. They are a nocturnal breed and are more aggressive under the cover of darkness. However, overall, they are quite timid and will often attempt to hide rather than fight. The venom is a neurotoxin, 16 times more potent than that of a cobra. It quickly induces muscle paralysis by preventing the ability of nerve endings to properly release the chemical that sends the message to the next nerve. This is followed by a period of massive overexcitation, cramps, tremors, and spasms, which finally tails off into paralysis. Fortunately, bites from krait are rare due to their nocturnal nature. Before the development of antivenin, the fatality rate was a whopping 85%. Even if antivenin is administered in time, you're far from assured survival. Death usually occurs within 6 to 12 hours of a krait bite. Even if patients make it to a hospital, permanent coma and even brain death from hypoxia may occur, given potentially long transport times to get medical care.
1.
Eastern brown snake. Don't let the innocuous name of this snake fool you. 1/14,000th of an ounce of its venom is enough to kill an adult human. Coming in a variety of species, the eastern brown snake is the most venomous. Unfortunately, its preferred habitat is also along the major population centers of Australia. The brown snake is fast-moving, can be aggressive under certain circumstances, and has been known to chase aggressors and repeatedly strike at them. Even juveniles can kill a human. The venom contains both neurotoxins and blood coagulants. Fortunately for humans, less than half of bites contain venom, and they prefer not to bite if at all possible. They react only to movement, so stand very still if you ever encounter one in the wild.
Thanks for watching another amazing video, folks. Subscribe for more from Elite Facts.